quantum physics understanding of the observed dependency on the observer, and the Madhyamaka's understanding, Prasangika's understanding of the object's dependence on the subject. If you have to look for the parallels, we see that, I think, philosophically speaking, these two have great parallels. But again, I personally would say that it really depends on the person who looks at quantum physics with understanding of the Prasangika's philosophy. So there, the one thing which is slightly different between these two schools is that quantum physics is looking for the object per se to see whether it is the dependent on the observer. So it's looking for the substantial object there. Whereas the Prasangika comes up with the concept of the abstract phenomena, a phenomenon which we talked about, the evident phenomena, slightly hidden phenomena, witness slightly hidden phenomena, a very sophisticated version of the slightly hidden phenomena, dependent origination, all these they bring in. So when they bring in, then the explanation becomes very rich. Whereas quantum physics, the point is that what we see does not represent the reality, because that is observer dependent. Now, how you do relate this to the conventional world? So conventional world is the macro world. In the macro world, how would you relate this? Then they find it challenging. They cannot really relate that, because the concepts to bring the harmony of the two, the macro world of quantum physics and the macro world of the conventional world, to bring the two together, this is where the language, concepts, they are to be introduced to the quantum physicists. So therefore, it would be wonderful if there are the brilliant quantum physicists like, Professor Anton Zellinger from Austria. He is one of the greatest giants of quantum physicists today. So I know him. I met him, we had conversation, and I asked him many questions. And I would be so happy if, he knows all the philosophical concepts of Prasangika, the language, all these things, to convey what he's doing there in quantum physics, then that would be wonderful.